Private trips to space could happen as early as next year. A South Bay-based company, SpaceX, announcing plans to take two private citizens all the way up to the moon.
KCAL's Erica Mandy is live tonight outside SpaceX headquarters in Hawthorne with the details. Erica.
Well, Susie and Jeff, this is not just an idea at this point. SpaceX right here says it has two very interested people who have made significant deposits and are waiting for their tickets to space. A bold announcement from SpaceX. The Hawthorne-based rocket maker plans to launch two people to space by late 2018. The company says the week-long journey would take the two unnamed individuals near the moon's surface, then further out into space before looping back to Earth, a distance of 300 to 400,000 miles, all aboard the capsule Crew Dragon, a fully automated spacecraft with no human pilot.
This was very good news.
USC professor of astronautics Mike Gruntman is excited, but also wary of the planned 2018 launch date. Do you think this is a realistic goal?
In principle, it is yes, but the time schedule is not necessarily realistic. It will take more time.
SpaceX founder Elon Musk has made similar daring predictions before that haven't always taken off. In 2011, he said he would put people in space in 3 years. Well, we'll see if he can do it 7 years later instead. Of course, Musk is no stranger to people's doubts. 3 years ago, he said this to Scott Pelley for 60 Minutes.
I had so many people try to talk me out of starting a rocket company. It was crazy.
Yet, despite some failures, he's recently had a string of successful launches and landings of unmanned rockets, impressing the world and people right here in Hawthorne.
They're innovative and, you know, they're able to get up to space at a cheaper cost than what it was with NASA before. So, you know, they're doing some wonderful things.
It'll be pretty great to know they're doing it in Hawthorne.
So how much do you think this private trip to space will cost?
The average Joe Blow can't go.
I would say $100 million would be a good rough number.
$100 million per person. Perhaps, and a lot of training and even more courage.
If they come back alive, whatever happens, it will be a tremendous success.
SpaceX has not said the real cost of this trip, but the company does say it plans to start initial training and some health tests for those two people later this year. Jeff and Susie, stay tuned. All right.